to get his tootsies wet. Let's put the long leash on you. Check. Come on. You haven't been on this leash before. He just ain't so sure about this water. I know it's a little swift. See, he's not. He's actually doing better than me. Look, he's flipping now, look. I don't think I'm going all the way across. I don't think I'll make it. Why don't you catch me a trout? Nice big one for dinner. Look, he can barely stand on these. They're slippery. They got a slight little slick coating to them. You're not a very good fishing dog. Not a very good fishing dog. Got up in the 90s today. It's about 5:30, 6 o'clock. Starting to cool off. This is the Bullpasture River. The start of it, actually, it doesn't start but up the road here. And it goes into the cow pasture, and the cow pasture goes into the James. So. Boy, it's slick, ain't it? I'm gonna bust that ass. I'm on a slick, slick rock. He's catching the little bubbles. He's gonna fall in, watch. he's trying to catch those bubbles. He's going to go in, watch. First I thought it was a blue herring, but I can tell you they're down there eating my fish. And I just saw a bald eagle go up to the pasture. We're gonna go see if we can't film that too. I gotta go get my tripod. It's just content down there, ain't it? Two of them down there. Let's see them. what grapevine that is. I think we're going to put a Concord grape in. You know, this is a, we planted it last, what was it, October or something. This is as far as it's gotten. And I don't know what's going on, whether it's going to form anything or not. But seems like a waste of a grape arbor. Finally got some mowing done. So my plan is to hike to the top of that mountain. It's a 2-day hike. There's two mountains in between. I don't know if you can tell. There's this one ridge here, and then there's another ridge halfway up, and that's about 3,400 feet, 3,370, I think. 3,370 feet, I think is what they said. But my game plan is to hike to the top of that mountain and take some video of the farm.